What happened when Toyota, Ford, and Honda owners compared their vehicles to a Chevy Cruze Eco?
Yeah, 42 miles per gallon is fantastic.
Very surprised once I got in the car and pulled out how much power the engine had.
Wow, here we go up the hill.
I could probably own one of these pretty easily.